Hello singers, today I'm going to give you an easy tip for helping you access the mask quickly and easily. And there are many vocal exercises that we can do in order to gain greater ability to use the mask, but this is just a quick tip to use in your practicing with your songs to help you feel those songs resonating in the mask. And it's really silly, I call it the hand stash, and you're literally going to put your hands on your upper lip. And this is just going to bring your awareness to that mask area and make it a little bit easier to vibrate up there. So just keep your hands there while you're working on your music. Are you going to Scarborough Fair? And you're going to feel a little bit more vibration just by putting your hands there. So use it as a little training tool for singing your music, and then of course take it away and see if you can keep up that same resonance without the hand stash.